East Africa Social Television. Here is why old ladies Diamond Platnum has dated. Never land in stable marriages. My name is Juliana. Thank you for tuning in. A latest development has laid credence or evidence to a long-held notion that every chick who breaks up with high-grossing East African sensation Diamond Platnum never actually gets to settle down into another relationship. Diamond, the serial dater, the serial cheater, has dated more ladies than the total of East Africa's presidents since independence. But what makes it interesting is that he bites his girlfriends with a Wasafi bag that ensures they never find stable relationships forever, no matter where they go. I don't know, maybe because they tend to find trust issues with whoever else intends to date them, or there is just something else. Number one is Hamisa Mobeto. The hottest Tanzanian supermodel right now, Hamisa, who was impregnated by Diamond with his child, has announced her breakup with an American handsome boy who took her in from Diamond. Mobeto's son was conceived while Diamond was still in a very, very much stable relationship with Uganda's boss lady, Zari Hassan. Number two, who has also not settled, Zari Hassan herself. Reports at the time indicated that Zari had an outrightly detested a move to have Mobeto as a second wife to Diamond. When Diamond was finally dumped by Zari, he freely moved on despite having two children during their short time as marrieds. Zari was to later stay in the cold before landing an oldie to spice up her life. Rumors have it that the oldie boyfriend somehow fell out with Zari because of her outgoing nature and party life. And then after that, she got King Bey. King Bey, we didn't see the face. We only saw necklace, earrings, rings on the hands. And that is just how she gave up on the King Bey. There was a rumored wedding, but the wedding was not real. That ended. The other lady who has also failed to settle is Wema Sepetu. The curvy Miss Tanzania 2006 was widely rumored to be Diamond's wife. It never happened, guys. The duo separated after it became apparent that the lady had run out of her conception eggs. She really wanted to get pregnant. Up to now, she's really struggling to get pregnant. Diamond started seeing Zari and somehow left her alone. She later blamed witches for her miscarriages that saw Diamond exit the celebrated relationship for Ugandan old lady Zari. Wema was to land a hunk BBA Africa winner, Idris Sultan, who left her a couple of months later. Until now, all she does is cook on her YouTube channel, looking seductive, sweet, and cute. Not trusting no man. Wema would be forced to remove her shoes in order to count a string of boyfriends she has had in the past. Her latest reject, Crintoni, adds to Wema's ever-increasing body count of men she has had affairs with, including celebrities such as Diamond Platnum, Idris Sultan, Let Steve, Kanuba, T.I.D., Mr. Blue. What is Diamond's problem? What does she give to these girls? I think they just find it hard to trust another person because Diamond usually is cheating under their nose, right under their nose, in the same house, and showing them that he's in love, yet he's not. Plus, he does not usually take things to the next level, like no official. He will set dates and he's just a liar, and that is what it is. So I guess that is the whole reason why his exes never really end up settling. Right now, our eyes are glued on Tanasha Donna, the latest ex. Well, it has been rumored that she's seeing Gaddafi, and then from Gaddafi, she's moving out with the mayor. They are just rumors. For now, she has come out to say she's just taking care of her baby and her music. What is Diamond doing to these ladies? You can have your comment in the comment section. My name is Juliana. Thank you for tuning in. Don't you forget to subscribe, and of course, leave a comment in the comment section, share with your friends, and give me a thumbs up. Bye-bye.